Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our own. Yes, that's the reason why I treat her like a lady. Just treat her like a lady. Now I don't like the sound of the ground moving round, or wind spinning out of control. California earthquakes only seem to make me shake, rattle and roll. Aside, catch the very next tide and go back where I belong. Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our home. Guess that's the reason why I treat her like. Now great whales travel the wrong line, dodging those deadly harpoons, spawning their young as their ancestors done in the depths of her hidden lagoon. There are times I find myself with them, and times I feel as they do. We're on a similar course, it's just a different source, but I'm in danger of extinction too. Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our own. Yes, that's the reason why I treat her like a lady. And miss her when I'm gone. Treat her like a lady.
It was the right turn, my turn to have me a boss. Boys at the shop told me just where to stop if I wanted to play for it all. Thank you.
sign that says, kiss me, I'm a baker in Monty, I sure need the dough. Then I grab that sucker by the throat until he called on me, 'cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. And I don't want what Jay's got on his table or the box Carol Merrill on the floor. No, I'll hold out just as long as I am able, until I can unlock that lucky door. Down your hall, got beat, lost my seat, but I'm not a man to crawl. Though I didn't get rich, you son of a bitch, I'll be back, just wait and see, 'cause my
talking to myself again, wondering if this traveling is good. Is there something else to doing we'd be doing if we could? But all the stories we could tell, if it all blows up and goes to hell, I wish that we could sit upon a bed in some motel. Listen to the stories we could tell. Stared at that guitar in that museum in Tennessee. Nameplate on the glass brought back 20 melodies. Scars upon the face told of all the times he fell, singing all the stories he could tell. All the stories he could tell. And I'll bet you it still rings like a bell. I wish that we could set upon a bed in some old, listen to the stories it could tell. With your own road, tracking down your every night, playing for a living beneath the brightly colored light. If you